December 1st, 2009. I was going through some old videos recently and came upon a few gems of Nathan running down Sand Dune Park. He had so much fun, you could hear him smiling. Most of them are from the late spring, although there's one from the winter too. Watch these videos and you can really understand what it is that kids love so much about them.
Every minute, there is 20 hours of video content uploaded to YouTube.
A small moment for yourself. Trees standing silently in the forest and we move around. The life of trees, how it starts and how it ends. Just observe yourself. Observe your thoughts while looking at these pictures. How firmly rooted a tree can be. How fluffy-like your thoughts, like monkeys playing in a tree.
Sadly, the sand dune is currently closed, and the Manhattan Beach City Council may consider permanently closing the dune to kids forever at their January 27th meeting. If you're a kid or an adult that enjoys the park, or if you think your kids may enjoy it someday, there are a few things you can do to help ensure that it remains open for future generations of kids.
Most YouTube videos are unviral, and they exist as windows into the minds of their uploaders. YouTube uploader, Grenade310Try, writes,
Iron Maiden, in Auckland, lame kids having hardcore dance during Run to the Hills at the beginning.
Push space. Space, it's the biggest damn button there.
Getting ready. Did you hear? Stop it.
She's like,
getting ready, everybody.
Get ready.
Ask a question.
Do it up.
What's your name?
Oh, hey, it's recording.
Okay. Oh, okay. Hi.
I just saw
the chair. Oh, the back screen.
Yeah, sex with Dummy. That was in the store. Okay.
Okay.
How awkward would that be if you go and you're like checking it out and you're like 50 years old? It's like, I
just need to know how
how it works. And then checking out because it's like. Yeah.
Oh, look.
Oh,
Hey, I don't speak sign language. Come over here.
Thank you.